Yeah.
Someone posted this on YouTube. It basically, this came after I dipped a paint stick for a customer at Lowe's Home Improvement off of Havana in Aurora, Colorado. And essentially, my coworker said that this looked a lot like Jesus, depicting him sitting and praying, which, if you look at it, that'd be pretty much correct. So this must serve as some kind of a message to someone, if not me, or to something, or serves as some kind of message.